I began to give Will a break from trying to be intimidating when I saw the love in their eyes when they look at each other. When I hang out with them or just spending time with them, the look that they give each other, I just see true passion, true love, patience, loyalty, and that's so rare to find. And any girl would give to have something like that, and Mary deserves nothing but that, and she got that with Will.
It wasn't until a recent trip, actually, that we took to the Vegas couples trip with Mary, Will, and my husband, and I realized Will really does love Mary. He left the blackjack tables early because Mary was jet-lagged, and that is true love, my friends, for Will.
Of advice for you. Love constantly. Accuse slowly. Forgive quickly. And share everything. Be true to each other always. Share your joys and your burdens. Love much and laugh often, and be each other's best friend.